Hey guys, it's Jenna, and today I'm going to be showing you the makeup I got for Christmas. I'm super excited to show you all of the things I got. I am so grateful for everything that I received, and I could not explain to you how excited I am to test all these products out. I tried some of them today, and I'm going to be swatching all of the eyeshadow palettes and the shades that I got on my arm and then showing you guys a close-up and just close-ups of the palettes and like their packaging. So I hope you guys enjoy. All right, this is the gigantic box that has all the stuff that I got in it, so we should get started. Okay guys, so I figured to start off I would show you the tools and makeup brushes that I got. I got two e.l.f. brushes. I got the small angled brush right here, which I used today for my eyeliner, and I really like it. And then I got the small stipple brush, which is this one right here, and I used it to apply my foundation today, and I am really impressed with these brushes because they're only like $1 or $3. And then my more expensive thing that I got, which I'm so excited to try because I've never had a beauty blender, is the Makeup's Best Friend kit, which comes with a beauty blender pro, and then a micro mini, and then it comes with a reactivate soap, or maybe like a hydrator. I'm not really sure what it is, but I'm so excited to try this out. Okay guys, so moving on, we are going to be going through all the face makeup that I got today. I got the Rimmel London Match Perfection Skin Tone Adapting Concealer in the shade 125 Fair. I am obsessed with this. This is one of the things that I did repurchase because I really, really, really enjoy it. I really like the brightening effects it has. And it's just a really good concealer, and especially because it is drugstore. I also got the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Dark Circles Eraser in the shade Fair. I love this stuff too. Those two things I repurchased. So moving on to the foundations, I got the Bare Minerals Holiday Set, which is like the bigger packaging, but it's the shade Fairly Light. I'm obsessed with this stuff, the powder foundation. I think it's really awesome, and the packaging is to die for. Like, honestly, it's so pretty. And the foundation that I'm most excited for is the Tarte Amazonian Clay Full Coverage Foundation in the shade Light Medium Sand for light to medium skin with yellow undertones. I tried this out today for the first time. I am obsessed with it. Okay, so moving on to the brows, I only have one thing for this. So I will show you that I got the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the shade Dark Brown. My favorite thing that I have tried a smaller version of, but not the full size, is the Kat Von D Ink Liner in the shade Trooper. I'm obsessed with this. It's just a felt tip liner, but it's so good. Okay, moving on to mascara. I got Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I got a travel size and a big tube. And I'm really excited to try this. I've never tried any of Too Faced mascaras. I've tried their eyeshadow palette, Natural Eyes, and I'm obsessed with it. So I really like the brand. I got the Smashbox 24 Hour Photo Finish Eyeshadow Primer, which I love. I've tried it before. It works really well. As for lips, I got the NYX Simply 3-Piece Set, and it comes with the shade Leading Lady, which is a red shade. It comes with the shade She Devil, which is a very deep plum color. And then it comes with a more purpley shade, which is called Temptress. And it's very, very, they are all so pretty and so dark. And I thought they'd be great for like the fall, winter time. So I'm excited to use them. Okay, and the final product before I go on to the eyeshadow palettes is the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. I love this stuff. Now it's time to talk about the eyeshadow palettes that I got, which I was so excited to get these three palettes. I got the BH Cosmetics Carly Babel palette. Let me just say, these are the most beautiful shades, and it was $12.50. Insane. I got the Gwen Stefani Urban Decay palette, which is beautiful too, but I haven't tried them out. I tried the Carly Babel palette. I love it. It's on my eyes right now, but I'm so stoked to try out the Urban Decay Gwen Stefani. And another Urban Decay, I got the Naked Smoky palette. I am so excited. I love Naked palettes. I think they are amazing. So I will give you guys swatches of these and close-ups of their palettes.
defending what I've become.
Okay guys, that's the end for this video. I hope you enjoyed seeing everything that I got for Christmas. I am super excited to try out all these products and I will let you guys know how I'm liking them. You'll probably get a tutorial with some of these products in the future, but that's the end for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit that like button, comment down below if you have any requests, and hit that subscribe button because it helps a lot. Bye.